superhero is in the backstroke field as well. So this is the list of the finalists, which is going to be in tomorrow. And now we are just moving on. Another semi-final, women's 100 meter breaststroke. Lane 1, Lena Kroindl. Lane 2, Clara Tormal. Lane 3, Evgenina Chikunova. Lane 4, Martina Carraro. Lane 5, Anneli Jefimova, Estonia. Lane 6, representing Spain, Jessica Vai Montero. Lane number 7, Lisa Mamie from Switzerland. And Vera Kivirinta, representing Finland. So the first semi-final of the women's 100-meter breaststroke. After the first 50 meters, the girls are almost in one line. Kivirinta, Tormal, and Jefimova, the first three after 50 meters. Let's see the second one. Last lap. Good underwater work, and lane 3, Evgenina Chikunova, European champion in long course. She's touching the world just right now. Carraro and Jefimova, the first. Chikunova, Carraro, Jefimova, and Vai Monte. Lane 1, representing Poland, Dominika Sztandera, European champion in short course 2 years ago, Glasgow, 4x50 meter medley relay. Lane 2 from Finland, Ida Hulko. This May in Budapest, Hungary, second place in 50 meter breaststroke. Emily Fast representing Sweden. Ariana Castiglioni representing Italy. In Glasgow, in this short course event 2 years ago, got the second place. Lane 5, Nika Godun. She had a fantastic Finnas Women World Cup result in Budapest and in Kazan as well, here in a couple of days ago. Lane 6, Kotrina Tjeterevkova, Lithuania. Florin Gaspard, representing Belgium, and Tjaša Vozel from Slovenia, representing the small country on lane 8. So, four laps, second semi-final, 100 meter breaststroke. A very good start by Emily Fast and Ida Hulko with the best reaction start. And let's see the first lap, lane four, the runner-up of Glasgow, Arianna Castiglione. And lane one and lane two, Dominika Stander and Ida Hulko, still in a very good position. Let's see the first 50 meters, Hulko, Castiglione, Fast, within half second. Ida Hulko was in a very good form in Budapest this May, European Championship silver medalist. Arianna Castiglione, the silver medalist of Glasgow, is just coming for the last lap, and the Italian lady is on the way to get the first position. Let's see the touch. Castiglione, Godun and Hulko. Arianna Castiglione, second. The winner of the second heat. Castiglione, Godun, Hulko, Fast, Tetyerevkova, Standera, Gaspard and Hosel. Let's see the highlights of the second heat, and we are waiting for the official result, who is going to be in the next round. The Italians and the Russians were very confident in this semi-final, just like Castiglione, Carraro or Ciconova and Godun, and they are the first four: Castiglione, Ciconova, Godun, Carraro, Yefimova, Hulko.